pool and the hot tub. And we've got a little fire pit area just past there. These are what all the units look like, just little cabins. Take a left, you've got Billy Gale's right there within walking distance, and then Ozark Mountain Pizza is also right here. To the right is the entrance for Silver Dollar City, more or less right up the road.